recollection, my mother was thinking along the ideas of violence perpetrated against women, and that was her main inspiration for this collection. She used the ideas of women being hurt or threatened and them using it to rise up and become stronger than they are, which is also the inspiration for the title, Play It As It Lays. It's basically like, it's a card term in which like you use the hand you're dealt because it's stronger than you think. You take the life you're dealt and then you use it to make yourself better. We are in some of the artworks. It's interesting because it's like, it's not really us anymore. It's more of like the characters that she's creating. Like, it's not really like me and Esme anymore. It's like the people inside her paintings, and we're more just like the models, like the faces they have. It's not really us.
Canvases were wider, they ended up being double, which of course I love because I like the twins thing, but that wasn't a planned thing. It's just as I was projecting the sketch, I was like, wow, I'm going to have to do something here, but let me see what this will look like. And I liked it because it kind of looks like a glitch in the middle. Here it is. That's like something went wrong. Like, you know, old TVs would kind of do this weird thing when you're watching the computers, you know. Like that. Right there. Really, really like painting the animals, almost as much as the people, as the girls and women. Well, it's just like, it's how I felt about the pets growing up. You know, I think they're kind of the closest, what you're closest to as a child sometimes. You know, in the imagination from children's books, that they have these whole lives you don't know about, you know, maybe. No, the dogs are fighting with each other. They are a symbol of violence, but they're not like bad dogs. I'm not sure how far I'm gonna go with the violent aspect. It's scary, you know, to really get there and leave, you know, a pretty safe, whimsical world. I like to mold them because I like things that don't seem to go together, but it is this thing, and I think part of the reason I worry about stuff, and then obviously it doesn't seem to be an issue so much. But that doesn't mean that I'm not thinking about the girl in Thailand. I